Individually, they have different strategies. The badger is a great digger, but a poor runner, while the coyote is a great chaser in open spaces, but isn't a great digger. And so, when hunting alone, their chances of catching fleet-footed burrowers like ground rodents is small.
But when they hunt together, the rodent doesn't stand a chance.
They either flee underground and get dug out by the badger, or they try to outrun the badger, only to be ambushed or chased down by the coyote.